Okay, so we're continuing on with Nathan Drake's story in Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. I'm ready for this, man. The first three games were incredible, but this game is going to be a lot better. The graphics are going to look a whole lot better because it's not just remastered graphics, it's actual PS4 created graphics. So this is going to be amazing. The story is going to be amazing. I'm ready for this. Hopefully, you guys enjoy, and yeah, let's get straight into it. Okay. I'm a man of fortune, and I seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. So that seems. It seems like that's the person we're kind of going to be following in their steps. Oh shit, is that Lee and you? Nah, yeah, you can already see a huge step up from the graphics. Oh shit. Who's this? Okay, straight into it, and we are driving a fucking boat. So we're heading to this island. Screw you. Oh shit. Come here. Just fucking flipped over the boat. Right. Oh! Nice. Oh fuck. And now we're the ones getting rammed. Okay, we. I can hardly see the island. Oh! What the fuck is going on? Oh shit. Hello. Nice to see the boat still kind of working. There we go. Wow. I did also put aim assist on just because I'm playing for the story. I don't care for the whole shooting part really. I'm just playing for the story. Nice. And it's also not R1 to reload, so I keep pressing that to reload when it's not that. It's just triangle. Let's go. Shit. He's just lying there in the floor. So what is it with this island? On your right. Watch it. Oh shit! Oh! Fuck.
Nathan.
Hello?
Nathan.
Okay, this is going way back.
What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else? I don't care. Yes, that is the crux of the problem. I don't see why I'm the only one being punished. Because you started the fight. You wouldn't give me back my book. I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame. Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me. Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
Yeah.
It wasn't just about the book.
Dude snatches the book. Knock him out.
What was it then? Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
So this is the sort of place that he grew up in.
You seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother.
Now see, we never heard anything about his brother. The only family he ever spoke about was Francis Drake. Guessing Sam's his brother.
I see you.
Now see, the graphics for this already look fucking way better. The remastered graphics were still beautiful. Oh. But this game, it's just a huge step up.
Okay, nice and quiet.
Now, I should have probably kept the sensitivity to just 5, but we'll get used to this actually. Just a little bit faster than I expected.
The other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
Well, I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Right, she's gonna go in there. We need to go that way. I think.
Whoa, it's my file.
If you need more time to read that, feel free to pause it. Just a quick skim over it.
Damn it. Gotta get to that window.
Okay.
Come on. Move it, sister.
I should have waited. I'm an idiot. Oh, drop down to that. You'd think she'd hear this as well.
Oh, darn.
That'll be good. Man, nice.
Sam,
what the hell?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. Who's that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, alright?
I'm guessing the mother committed suicide?
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do.
Oh. Took her own life? To put it in better terms?
So, what are you doing here?
Not that you can actually really say that in a better way.
You, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
Ooh, a little Christmas present.
What happened to us staying in trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Here. Shoot, you might. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
I really like the controls for this. It feels nice.
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt.
Let's go.
This way.
Hmm.
Easy.
Okay, so where is it he's taking us?
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did.
Not very well.
It doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Oh.
And now we take the high road.
At least he's always prepared.
Once or twice. Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Nice. Okay, that is awesome.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Okay. Then up this way.
Okay. No guts. No glory.
Holy. He's got a nice run and jump at it. Nice.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Circle to crouch.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Ah, there's a jump.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice.
Oh, fuck.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Hey, where do you go?
Hmm. Oh, we're going up.
You ready, Tarzan?
Oh, no, we're going to cross. Wrong button.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
Nice. Awesome. Okay. We're just waiting for him to catch up.
Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
Fuck. There we go.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
That is a pretty nice ass view.
No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Hmm. At least we are still getting somewhere.
You wait here, and you watch me.
Oh, fuck.
Your turn.
Okay. Oh.
Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Ah, gotcha. Nice. That was a fucking horrible jump, but...
Of course you did.
How are we meant to get back in, though?
You oh. Take this one.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
There we go.
Okay.
I'm guessing he needs to kick that down.
All right. After you.
Oh.
Head down.
Nice.
Just like that. We're out.
All right. Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Where's lifted from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on, take a seat.
What sort of shit is he into then?
What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We made it work, right?
Sure.
You know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
Ooh.
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
See, he reminds me of, like, the current Nathan Drake.
Ready for this?
Just cocky.
Hell yeah.
Smart mouthed. What the? Oh!
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
And we're in prison.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Yep.
Dale. Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Golpéalo.
¿Cómo está esto?
Ow. Ow.
¿Estás? Demuéstrale quién manda.
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
Fuck.
Asshole, let go of me.
Get the fuck off.
Lucha como un hombre.
Oh.
Alright. I got you now.
Oh my god, we're getting our ass kicked. Get off me. Got him there. Oh my god.
Shit.
Okay.
Get off of me.
Fuck off.
My turn. We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
We are matando.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Oh shit.
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it? Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
So how did we end up in here?
Hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah.
Hey.
All right, cálmate.
Chapter 2.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower? Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
Okay, I really want to know what happened for him to end up in here.
Hey, nice to see you.
Okay, you're definitely daytime.
Humid.
Hey guys.
Hey Vargas. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Okay. Let me go talk to this guy. How are you doing? What are you going to do if I triangle this way? Okay. I was hoping he'd do that.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
What are they saying? What's funny?
Diviértete.
Do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
Find out soon enough.
Oh no.
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. Este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Oh, look at this poor son of a bitch. Do I leave him alone? Okay.
Taking me anyway.
So many fucking rats down here. Oh. Thank you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Oh, look at that way.
Your other left?
Yes, sir.
Where the fuck is he taking us?
Through there.
This way? No? Here?
Here we are.
What right. The fuck?
Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. This deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
Yeah, put your reading glasses on.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. Tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you... One in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Okay. So hey, we need to get over there.
Get it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Shit. Ah, okay.
There we go, piece of cake.
Nice. Now, we need to find a way into that tower there. But we are still good for time, so we're going to continue on. And we're going to try to get this done before this finishes. Or for the end of this chapter, I mean.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
Which I think we should be able to do. Like, we should be able to complete all this before what we need to do.
Alright, this should do the trick.
For the next part. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just kind of just rambling. No treasure over that.
Yeah, there's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
So that's where we need to get to.
Here we go.
That is awesome. So it's like a new feature for us to use as well. It just adds a lot more to the game, which is pretty awesome. Oh, motherfucker.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post.
Oh, that is cool. Let's go.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
And in there.
Onward and upward.
What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Now we're heading up. Nice.
Gotta find the highest cell.
Drop down to that. Fuck. Okay, we should be able to get in through this window.
Waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to? I can barely believe this place is still standing.
Just look about up here.
Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison.
Okay, so we need to get out that way. But there was something here.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
If you want to read this, feel free to pause it. But yeah, I'm not gonna be reading that. Nice. Hang on. Nope, nothing there. Oh, okay. I can use that to swing across to here. Beautiful.
This is pretty awesome.
Is that the right way? Yeah, it is. I think. Yep, now we can climb that. Fuck.
Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go.
Right. And cell. We're in.
Cell. More like a suite. Okay.
Pretty fucking spacious.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Compass. V equals VII. What's this?
Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter.
Yeah, see, that's what I was trying to look at.
Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah, here's the other half. Now then.
Vault?
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And a Scorpio sign.
Sun and moon. What? Sun and moon. Look for something that looks like an arrow. Think. What if VII plus 3? Could it be an X I'm meant to look for? No.
What did that letter say again?
What if I add these?
And a Roman numeral.
Oh. V. 2. 8. Okay. Think is V triple I.
That's not it. This one either.
I don't know.
Ten and two. X and II.
See, I didn't even figure that out. I just looked at it because the compass was pointing down to it. Just did not understand that.
Digna factis recipimus.
Okay.
Guess this is it. And head back.
Right, so we've got it. We're gonna fall.
Better watch that first step.
But we're almost dead. Okay.
Down we go. Huh. Now what?
Can I make that jump? Yes, I can. Lovely. Oh, shit. Okay, now we need to slide down. And grab that.
Yeah, I'd see Rake do that.
shoulder.
There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Okay. Now we need to head back. So we'll do that and then we'll actually end this part because it is getting pretty long. Fuck. That was close. Wait, this is going to be an... Oh, this is going to be such a fun series to be recording. I can't believe we're on the final part. Well, I'm going to miss this game. But I will be doing Tomb Raider next, and I'll be finishing Mass Effect. A lot of games that still need done.
Now we're talking.
There we go. Nice.
You made it. What'd you find? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Or maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Shit. That's disappointing.
Plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah. Okay, and that's how we don't need to cut him in.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo! If I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Okay, now we need to find Sam.
Hijo de puta. Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh. Jesus, they worked you over. Good, you all right?
Just another day at the office.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
Not Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
This guy seems like an asshole. Okay, I've not even had a chance to actually finish this part up yet. Shit.
Alright, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit. Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. It's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive, we
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Oh!
The last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
My home place.
I know I have my doubts about you. That's fine, Vargas. Get the hell out of the show.
Fuck.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¿Quién no sales?
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Oh, fuck.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
That's just typical fucking Nathan Drake. Shit. Oh!
How you doing, little brother? Good. I'm good for now.
Get off. Nice.
We can get out of here.
Ow. Little bitch. That must have hurt. Screw you. Oh, hi, you're still around. Ow! This is nuts, man. Oh. Oh, get the fuck off. Oh! These guys can take a fucking beating. Ooh.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto?
¿Eh? Oh shit.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
There los gringos en la oficina.
Fuck.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Too long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate? Fine, stop acting like a third world thug.
Oh, put the gun away. I kinda like this guy actually.
Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Shit.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
Poor son of a bitch.
Damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
Okay.
Get outside and figure it out.
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Okay, so that is where we're going. But you know, we're going to end this part here because it is getting pretty long. And we're kind of running out of time. So yeah, that seems like a good place to end it. We're trying to break out. It's going to be awesome, man. That first part was incredible. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's video.